Hi everyone, I'm Tyren, a drag queen. I identify as gay. It's very difficult to live my life the way I want to because I am judged by public in out by calling me Chapka, Mita, Hijura, etc. And also yes, they have mocked me as well as just for being myself. But now I feel that society must treat me equally, because I'm human too, and I totally deserve the equal amount of love and accept. A small message to everyone. Please be yourself. Please don't judge anyone based on their gender, sexuality, religion, caste, or anything, because it's neither needed. Everyone deserves the freedom to love who they want to love. Love is love. We LGBTQIA needs love and acceptance from everyone. Happy Pride Month.